cool guys, Epicorns here, and I'm back again with something different. I'm playing Fallout 4, yes, but there's no face cam. Wow! Yes, I thought it would be a little bit better with no face cam, because one, my hair looks like a mess, I need to get it cut, and two, it's just a little bit more immersive. So let's play some, forget functional displays. Probably get rid of half my weapons, but anyway, this is modded and it is like cheats, but it's bants. Deal with it, it's bants. Here we got I don't even know what the hell this is. Blood bugs. Damn, I hate little bugs. Look at their eyes. Black two tea bags of full of black coffee or something. I don't know. Damn, you got a nice back. Screw. No, don't ever do that again. Look at them abs. 10 out of 10 abs, he's been working at the gym. Look at him. You just see that. You're really looking at some like girl's butt or something and say, damn, son. I like the textures in this game, it's beautiful. Very good. Very good, much. Oh, you can do this to it as well. What happened to its wings? They're invisible. Oh, there we go. We're in the game. Yeah. So what I did, I made myself have some robot wars yesterday. Oh, Jesus, what is going on with you? Yeah, so it looks like I'll have to do that again. Over here was the pit where we dump all the robots. This was Torchbot. This is D1LDOZ3R. This was Radiator. And this is Stonate. He is the champion. And hopefully we'll remain the champion. Listen to it.
Hey.
He bleeps. Inquisitive bleep. System status.
Just checking how you're doing.
Oh, he's so cute. And this is my guy, Killer, I call him, I didn't know what to call him. I call him Postman Wasteland, I don't know, Postman Pat. There you go, let's call him that, Postman Pat. I have some mods in this game, yes. Oh yeah, that's a settlement I build, I'll show you that later. But let's get right down to making these robots. So cool, guys, here we go, the first BattleBot we've got. I'm going to call it BattleBots for no good. Yeah. Her name is Shishisha, or Sh1Sh, oh wait. Yes, okay.
Sure.
You can have a personality.
Pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to
No, I'm ready to... Oh my god, she looks like she got in it. Yeah, let's get moving. Because we need to do this. Send Stonate to Spectacle Island, because that's where we are right now. So Shishisha's got little, two little shish kebabs. She's got her booty. Booty. She's got a little eyes, like you can see the eyes, and big red nose. And then she's got that. So SH... 1SH, 3SHA, or Shishisha as we know her, is going to be battling Stonate. Let's see who win. 3, 2, 1, fight! Begin! Shishisha versus Stonate! Let's go! Dun dun dun. Oh, he's stuck in the corner! Oh, he's on fire! He's stunning her! Shishisha just shanking him with her flame things. You don't want to meet her in a dark alley. But Stonate, he's attacking her with some... but she sure stunned him. And he's all out of luck. I'm sorry, Stonate. It was one of my favourite robots. Actually, Torchbot was, but... I can't even move you now. Let me just shoot him in his corpse with dead luck. Go shoot all my dead robots' corpses. Actually, you are my favourite one, Dildozer. But let's move on to the next robot. Actually, no. We'll do another fight. Maybe in the next episode, if you guys like this, we'll keep her in there, though. But, it's time to show off the Black Nox Inn. Raiders are welcome. So you walk in, you got a little cycle for you to pedal on, you know, from the Vault Tech thing. I am invisible, as you are. Just invisible Raiders. I'm a ghost. Anyway, so we got Rico's bar, which was held by Raider. Rest in peace, Radiator. But yeah, we need to assign someone to Rico's bar. You can be Rico if you want. I don't discriminate. We got the little dining area or sitting area. Get some poo. Wanna play some poo? Wait. I'll try something. Let's see. There we go. That's how you win, Paul. Got some gambling areas. Just in case. Another bit of area to thing on. We got your... place where you can get your face done, like for the girls and that. We've got your haircuts for the girls and that. I don't discriminate though. Yeah, we've got the little arrow you can look at. Maybe you want to snipe someone over there. You could just sit at the Black Knox Inn, snipe someone, or just look at the good scenery, I guess. But what good scenery is out there except mayhem and thing? Yeah, this is the suicide. That's why I called Suicide Bridge. Basically, you could just sit out here and watch. But if you want to, like, Spartan kick someone off, you can. Or if you just want to kill yourself, try. Anyway, so yeah, this is the Black Knox Inn upstairs. There's a few beds. This is like a half kind of done settlement. I couldn't really be bothered with this one because I had a few other ones I was working on. But yeah, and that's the, no full damage. That's the robot arena like you've just seen around there. Rest in peace, Stone 8. And all the robots that passed in this, there's going to be like a pile. I couldn't move them once because they're amazingly heavy. Look, two items too heavy to carry even though they're like, look at my stats. I'm midair flying, guys. Yeah, I've got mods, as you can see. But yeah. So we got different... Wait, where's my stats? Yeah, look. 80 in nearly everything because hacks, bros. I've got them hacks. Oh, yeah. This was my house. My first house I built. Wait, built? Built, yeah. First house. Get out of my house. Get out. So get out of my house. Didn't get out. Now I eat you. Nom 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 nom. Eat that booty. Yeah. So let's keep going, bro. So this was my house. This is why you don't go in my house. You get a bit of radiation poisoning. So this is my dad here. He's a beautiful dad. Yeah. Or the postman Pat's had. Oh yeah, and these are just the many chests I have. We've all got Alia Blasting rounds. Got the Ban Bowie knife. This is a MCAM mod. And some other different mods with different weapons. Yeah, oh, the God... Not God, the Gord's Kukuri is kind of cool. But I've got my own weapon. I have, like, a plasma thing and that. But, yeah, you got Knock Knock as a fireman's axe. All different things. We got some headgear. That's what I'm wearing, but a different one. Oh, I'm going to be taking that, definitely. Okay, so let me just equip what this is. You can probably read where it is. But, yeah. It's a portal gun. It looks really weird. Trust me, it's amazing. Like up here, yeah, there's nothing much to that. This is just so I could do the Automatron DLC. Just say I want to get back into the robot arena. Oh. Quick scout. Right. There we go. Then you just put it away. Bring it back out again. No, I don't want to do that. So you get a different thing. Oh, this is my knife, my stealth knife. I just shank people with. Yeah, and then you get the weapon back out again. Oh my god, no. This is such a bad demonstration. The hell's going on? Did I not update this or something? Anywho, we're just going to get rid of this now because it seems like it's not... I haven't updated it and it's just weird. So let me just put it back in my chest. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that, but whatever it is, it'll be getting rid of now. Where is it? Yeah, as you can see, I've got so many cheat mods enabled. I have so many caps, and my carry weight is amazing. I've done the Vault 1 tech quest, but if you want to see that on my channel, just let me know in the comments. I could probably do that again on a different thing. Oh my, do you know, I can't really be bothered now, but I'm gonna do it anyway because this is annoying. So yeah, I don't know. Screw it. Let's go. Just keep that in my hotbar. Oh yeah, it's my one of my favourite weapons, the mod weapons, because it's such a sick revolver. So yeah, it's such a sick revolver. Anyway, let's keep going, bruh. I'm super fast. Yeah, I am really super fast. Oh, to be fair, I just remembered that. Let's run around with my I got throwing knives as well. Yeah, throwing knives. Whoosh. And you can and look at here, guys. You can actually pick it up. Anyway, let's get to some other settlement. 360 no scope. You know, I'm gonna go in third person because it's cool. Let's go teleport to where is it? Do 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 do. Ah, Hangman's Alley. Look at them nipples. I think when they was designing this robot, they thought they could just add some nipples. Yeah, so welcome. I don't know why it's here, but the entrance close your eyes, shield your eyes. Alright, so it's round here. So yeah, this is when I first got used the actual cheat weapon. I had all these weapons and I was just like, you know what? Let's just leave it here. This is probably why my game's lagging sometimes, but eh. So we got the decapitation thing. We got a massive fusion reactor, but we don't need that anymore, probably. Yeah, we got this little railway I really like because you can watch over people. You come in here, you're waiting in your waiting room, you sit down, take a seat. Oh, let me just come out like this. This is much better for me. Like, it looks like I just hover. But anyway, these are like the clovings, the weapons, the armor. Oh, I thought I killed all the settlers here, but anyway. General on that. This is the clinic. This is where you get your drugs. Yeah. This is where they all sleep. Because they're filthy peasants and all they do is sell their wares. They can leave if they want to, but it's my house. Oh, I've run so far. I keep having to do that to stop that glitch. There's a few glitches with mods. So we got some, yeah, as you can tell, I have spawned weapons up here. My big boobs. Yeah, my guy's got man boobs. Anyway, I don't know what the hell this was for. But yeah, I had a few things in here. You come upstairs. This is all. I did spawn this power armor in, by the way. I've got a few bits. This is my jetpack power armor. My, this cool looking power armor. What the hell am I doing? I thought I was leaning back then. Yeah, but I took some parts off this just so I can add it to my real power armor that I'll use a lot. So let's go to that. Cutscene for the win. Yeah, so we're at my farm. This is just the Abernathy farm. I killed them all. I couldn't be bothered to do their mission. What the hell? Jetpack. Oh, can I make it? Oh, who the hell is this guy? Just going to my thing, yeah? As you can tell, I have this. Get rid of you. Probably just going to make this into, like, my little house. Ah, then if you're unassigned. Oh, yeah. Here's my house. The tiny giant. The tutugu. Crap. I can just jump through here. I'll show you it. Close your eyes. Oh, jeez. There's a firefight. Never mind. They dealt with it. What did you kill today, boys? Yeah, these are little babies. Oh, mwah. Postman Pat's babies. Oh, sorry. I should be in third person. Yeah, so I own this farm. I own this land. And yeah, the TTG. Look, this was one of my pride and joy. Because I thought I'd make it a little bit different with, like, overhanging things and that. So you would walk in here. We got the food and goods. This way you'll sit to get your food and goods. I need to add more lights down here, but yeah. Do that another time. I need to get some balls for this. Bosh. It's where you can write and do stuff. And you could just sit down here, have a good time, get drunk. But if you want to come up here to go to your private quarters, maybe you've got a nice little lady or man, I don't discriminate. You'd come up here. Maybe you want to quickly fix up your face because you look ugly and you want that girl, even though she's maybe be drunk, or man, even though he's drunk, to see that you got a different face on, so we'll never remember you. You can go to a magic medic, or come to this little disco of a disco party. Disco party, yeah. Quick cuts, so you can get yourself a little haircut. But you'll get your designated rooms. Oh, look, looks like she's got a room one. Who's got room two? And no one yet, but room two is open. Anyone got room three? Room three is one of the biggest, so probably cost you some extra caps, and room four as well. Actually, yeah, room three is the biggest. Or one of the biggest, actually. Room 4, 6, and 5 are good as well. I did that in the wrongest order. You could look over, I'll just be like, hey there. I've got my little farm so I can milk them cows. Not you. You're a sniper right now. Pew! No, I don't want to do that. I've only got 3 settlers as it is. Yeah, up here is the workshop and room 7, which is my room. Oh, that's where the shish kebab went. Not a shish kebab, a laser katana. I'll show you that later. This is a mod called the skinning workbench, where you can get, like, Deathclaw and mole rat armor. Weapons workbench. The power cycle 1000 from the exercise. Not exercise DLC. Yeah, exercise DLC. The vault take DLC. We've got a little pandemonium thing. I think that's. What do I do? Pommels. Oh, my. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, yes. Postman Pat. I didn't even know this did that. Oh my, yes, Postman Pat. Can we get a like for that? If that don't deserve a like, I don't know what does. And yeah, so look, if you want to have like a little competition, yes, you can bench press the most. The invisible ghost, oh my god, that looks so creepy. He's like, hoorah! Let's put that back. He can only bench press one, he's not that strong. That looks so creepy. I'm just, give a good old 360. Hey there, kids. Do you like, I reckon, no. I'm not going to do some M&M bars. And yeah, all around goodness. But that deserves a lie. I didn't even know that I could do that. Anyway, up here we got our farm as well. We got some melons. Watermelon. Not watermelons, just melons. Got some carrots. Got some gourds. This is a quitting time thing. No, it doesn't deserve to be on yet. And up here is where I do my own working out and that. Whoa, I forgot, yeah. Half of this is green. It's all yellow. Let me just put the rest of it on. My inventory, there you go. Boom. Oh. Ah. Until I've been repaired. How do you repair it? Do I have to go into like my inventory? And go to apparel? I don't know what to do, guys, but yeah. Oh, I know what to do. Stupid. Just put this in here. And where is it? And then I'll leave it in there for now and I'll go fix that later. But yeah. This is my little room. I got a TV so I can just sit in front of the TV and be like, video games. But yeah, got a nice little roof over my head. That triggered me, but yeah, I'll fix that later again. Bounce on my bed. Woohoo! Boys, just wanna have fun. No. Got a little dress shirt. I got my little Deathclaw Karambit. If you guys want to be in the Deathclaw Karambit giveaway, all you have to do is use go to Gamma G Fuel and use code Bumhole. Yes, totally.
You might just see floating weapons about. That's because the display case thing was. But I like it better like this. This is what you got. All everyone should do. I have a Kabara sword with a built baseball bat, which is red and had blades on it. This is a lead pipe. Oh, it took off all the things as well. That's peak. But yeah, frying pan on the wall as well, as you do. Oh yeah, it took off all my guns, didn't it? What happened to my little pistols? I had pistols. But anywho, that's my bed. I can just like paint me like one of your French men. One of them French postmans. Oh my gosh. So yeah. Anyway. Let's do some hunting, boys. I've got my... Get off my land. I missed. Get off my land, fool. That's why you don't get on my land. He's like, dab. Everybody, dab. Dab. Yeah. That's what happens when you get on my land, boy. Let's go hunt some things. I'm the hunter. Postman hunter. I like... This is the veteran coat I'm veteran. The veteran coat I'm wearing as well. Here we go, boys. The hunter slides into his prey. Let's get a VAT increased chance. I missed. I want to get a bullet time thing. Let's move back. Hasn't seen me. Missed. This should get the perfect shot on him. One shot. How do you not die after getting shot in the head? Let's shoot him in the leg just to immobilize him. Come on. Oh, here comes a random guy. Yeah, I have that perk enabled because I have all perks enabled. But yeah. Oh, let's move in. You said what, mate? Strafe, Battlefield 4. Oh! That was sick. I'm gonna do that again. Strafe. Come on, Dog Meat. Dog Meat just demolished him. Well, this is what they had. This is the best part of Magic Game, the loot. I have to meet I have to admit, though, this game is kind of a shoot and kill everyone game. We've got a shot glass. I like the thing that you can do, like the transfer and that, but it's just that it's last ditch touch. I want to see what gun he had. What the hell? What kind? Oh, smoke. Vape Lord. This guy's a vape. What gun did he have? Oh, this stupid. Eh. Disgusting peasant. Ooh, psycho. Drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. What's in here? The crappy little chemist. See, look, they were drug overlords. We did a. Wait. Oh, god damn it. We did a good thing today. Robot. Yeah, literally, this guy is like the new and improved Robocop. I'm Robocop. What are you doing for? What you doing for? What are you doing for? Oh god! Oh! They're all my enemies! They're all my enemies! Back up! They're all my enemies! Get back here. They're all my enemies. Run, strafe. I was going explosive weapon. Back of the head. What weapon did you have? It's like stop in the game, you know. Ooh. No, that's a cheat weapon. I don't like cheat weapons. There you are. Here comes daddy. Oh, God, she crippled me. Oh, I exploded. Time for a quick hold. I need to really just... Yeah, as you can tell... What does that do? Pop one of them where they are. Where is it? You can call a corner because they're by it. Where is it? I'm not repairing. Ah, stim packs. Oh, it's down here. Oh, I bite it. Who wants some? God, I hope there's a bounty on you. Oh, you got kicked. You just got Spartan kicked. I have to time this. Just eat bear stim packs. Oh mate, you really want? Alright, let's go fist fight. Come on, fist fight time. I'm going bare fisted. Alright, let's go fist fight. Let's go, mate. Box you down. I'll box you down, son. Come on. Come at me. Come at me, son. Boom. 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 You what, mate? I love fist fighting in this game. The actions are so cool. It's like Skyrim. I think Skyrim had better actions. The better kill cams. And the arrow things were amazing. Where are you at, bro? Oh, I think one's up there. Superman fly! I am the Robocop. I only need my... Oh, crap! Let's just spam stim packs. Because I do not want to die in this video. And I've... Oh god, yeah, I forgot about this. For Foda! Foda! What? 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 Cougar! Oh my god, that has so much steel. Let's go! Robocop! I glided away! Running at the speed of sound. Yeah! Robocop only needs his spare. All of you! Die! 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 None of you are getting away from me. I'll let the babies live. You don't live. The one who runs... Oh, I see something over the horizon. Alright, I didn't kill you in one bullet. Hey, who's killing my babies? If you fight me, I will kill you. I saw something about... Whose house is this? It's gone... Go away! Go away. Oh my flipping god. Alright, let's... Alright, it's Bear Grylls or Robocop here. I'm back at it again fighting a bear. Come at me, fool. Oh, mate, you ain't getting away from no one. Boom! Block. Oh god, it's a whole family! I wasn't prepared for this. Looks like I'm gonna have to use my family revolver. God, no! I must run away. Stimpak, where is it when I need you?
We must run.
All right, boys and girls. This is what happens when you stumble across a family. Quick scope them. Damn it, they're catching up. The hunter has become the hunted. Stun him. Yeah. Stay down. Time to use rats to immobilize this left leg. How many bullets do I need to put into this guy? No one knows. Crap. The stopping power on this thing is amazing. But no one knows. Alright, let's see what I've got. I'm gonna make them be shot. Oh yes, it looks like I've immobilized them. Shoot him in the legs. Shoot him in the head. You can't chase me if I'm too quick for you, mate. Oh crap. What is this over here? Have I got a fragmentation grenade on me? Probably not. Let's throw a cryogenic grenade in there. Didn't work. It was literally a distraction. Get away from my dog, you son of a mug. See, I just killed your... It's time to cut up these little... Here you go, my son. Now that's gonna go on my wall. Let's leave this on the bed for someone to remember. Here we go, back into the Commonwealth. RoboCop or Bear Grylls. There, you see one! Crap! We must go out here barehanded. Shh. Very sneaky like. Double headshot. Nah, like any good hunter, you need to teabag it. Yeah. Let's go to Diamond City and teach them upper class peasants a lesson. Welcome to Diamond City and welcome to my revenge. Who wants some of this? He vanished. Polly's coming after me. I don't retreat though. I am RoboCop. And I bring justice to this area.
Don't do anything stupid. Don't shoot.
Sir, back the hell up.
Home run!
I'll slit your throat, sir. I said, I'm pacifying you guys. RoboCop must retreat to live another day. For now, let's equip. You! I said back up! Damn it. I must go to the rooftops to be a sneaky assassin. No one will see me there. This sir was a survivor. You see, he teabagged that guy's dead body, but he didn't do it right. It's time to kill these truckers. Run! Long live the hunter. Invisibrew! Quick scope them. I'm gonna get headshots on everyone. No! Sheffield. I'm sorry, John. Boom! Headshot. This is what hunter vision looks like. The bullet slowly into their brain. See as the caps fly out. through his leg. We killed John and that. Die! I hate robots. Let's see if we can get a Deadpool double headshot. Did I get a double headshot? Doesn't look like it. We have to back up. Let's equip ourselves some mines. And I don't mind putting the laser katana right there. So you come this way, fools. If so, you gotta meet my old friend, the burner. Oh, come at me. This is how we lure them. Oh, jeez. Oh, Postman Dan. This is how you die. Oh, thank God, that was just dream, man. I thought some guy came in and killed everyone. Well.
Keep an eye on that thing. I don't want to hear about anybody getting bit.
Dog meat? Hey, wait, when did I give you a chain collar?
Don't let the stress of life kill you.
Back to work. Hey, dude. Why don't you come with me? We could have a good time. Well, fine, no. How about you? Yeah, I'm an escort. What about it? Alright, I'll talk to you later, babe. But you, sir, I'm an escort. Pity. If you liked that video and would like to see more, please click that like button. And if you're new, subscribe, please. That'd be a great help. And also, stay cool, stay epic, stay awesome. And I'll see you next time. Peace. Dat booty doll.